In today's tooltip, we'll show you how to maintain the right width along the flute and between flutes on a tool where you have a variable helix and variable index. So for example, here you want to maintain the same radial margin after you grind the tool with the reliefs, basically not before you grind the reliefs, not the radial margin before grinding the reliefs, but the radial margin or the radial width to be maintained after you grind the reliefs, so you get equal width. So in this case, we have a tool here which is actually a variable helix. So from the common parameters, you can see it's a variable index, so it's a broken index. And from the wizards, when I go to the variable helix wizard, we can see here it's got a helix change along the flute, and the helix is changing between the flutes. So when we have this kind of scenario, how do we maintain the radial line? So in flute from solid, we have an option in advanced page which is called the depth. So this is basically maintaining, specifying at what depth after the relief grinding do you want to maintain the radial land. So once you specify this depth, it will maintain the radial land at that particular depth after the tool grinding is done.